Hello and welcome to Is It Worth It? Today I have a pen I found around my house versus my favorite fine liner worth $15. Let's get started. Right away you can see that the ballpoint pen has a hard time with ink flow, but that lets you shade like you're drawing with a pencil. The fine liner clearly has better ink flow, but that also means you have to be more creative with your shading. Who did it better? You can decide for yourself.